for fluorescence microscopy applications in addition to other specialized multi-channel setups, CAMware from PCO offers the ability to overlay images taken under different illumination conditions and to separate these images by color. Be aware that this mode is only available with a monochrome camera. For this purpose, CAMware provides a list of reference fluorophores. The fluorophores_pco.csv list can be edited specifically for your application. To have full access to this list, it must be copied to the folder on the C drive, program data/PCO. Once the list is in the proper location, you can use it within CAMware. Set the recorder mode to ring buffer and then activate the color-coded image overlay via File, Options. Now it is possible to activate the color-coded image overlay in the recorder section. When set to Yes, two buttons appear, Acquire and Setup. With Setup, the pseudo lookup table can be configured. In addition, the user can select the number of channels. Individual exposure times for each image can be enabled, and the automatic saving process can be defined. To do this, enter your file name and specify the image folder. Select if you want to export or save, and which data format you prefer. In the Channel section, you can select which fluorophore you are working with. If it is necessary to change the preset configuration, click on Edit List to call up the context menu. Now you can change the colors using the lookup table. The name of the fluorophores can also be edited by clicking on the name. The recording is started by clicking on the record button. Now the sequence is ready to capture the first image, which is marked channel 1 in the dataset. In the conversion dialog, you can adjust the settings for the minimum and maximum image values. If everything looks correct, click on Acquire in the recorder. This image is now stored in the RAM of your PC, and CAMware switches to the next channel. Acquisition of the next image is possible. When the sequence size has reached the defined number of channels, the images are combined in a color-coded image overlay, and a new acquisition of a sequence is possible. If not saved automatically, you can save or export the sequences as usual via File, Save, or Export. If you need more information on data handling, please watch our tutorial on this topic. Now you know everything about the color-coded image overlay in CAMware.